everyone, welcome again to my YouTube channel. For now, I will introduce you how to use Timebucks. So this Timebucks, you will go to Google and then search Timebucks. After that, you click Timebucks, the first one, and then you will go directly to the dashboard of the Timebucks after you click that timebucks.com. Then when you are there, you will see the sign up and then the login. Click sign up, and if you are not still have the account for the Timebucks, so you will click sign up. So you will enter your email, your password, and then repeat the password. Then after, you will check the I'm not a robot. So after you check the I'm not a robot, you will click the sign up. So after that, you have already your registered account. Then if you have already your account, you will click the login. When you are in the login, you will just type your email address and then your password, and then click the I am not a robot. You will check that one, and then after, you will click the login, and you will go directly to the dashboard of the Timebucks. So that is the dashboard of the Timebucks, and as you can see, there is recent task completion in your like the users. So they are the completion of the every region. So you will click the three lines, and you will click the earnings. So as you are in the earnings, you will see what the earnings that you have. So for me, for a while, so that's it. Then when you are in the earnings, you will just have, you will see the earnings that you have. So for a while, just a moment. So that's it. So there is a date range, then group by, and then from, and then you will just click what you want to check your earnings. So for me, I don't still have the earnings and task submission for that day. So you will go referral earnings. So referral earnings, you will refer some person, and then they will just click your referral link, and then they will sign up, and after they sign up, they will do the task, and that's it. And they will have the, you will receive the referrals earnings. So that is my referral link. You will, if you want to share your referral link, then you will click the copy, and then it will share to social media. Then earn. So earnings. So here, this dashboard in the earnings is, you will see all the earnings, choices of the earnings. So first is the survey. So you will click the survey, and when you will go to the survey, you will see the different types of surveys that they have. So okay, just for a while. Okay, we are here, and then as you can see, there are providers, then the rate, and if you want to start that survey, then you will click the start. So that's all the surveys, a UNO survey wall. So you will check the daily poll. So I start the daily poll, and then you will just choose the yes or no, and then you will click that one, and then you will receive 0.005 cents dollar. So there are many surveys, panel painland surveys, there is UNO surveys, theorem, and that's it. And then we will go to content. So the contents involves clicks, first clicks, then you will click the I am not a robot, and you will go directly to the clicks. So in the clicks, there is you will watch videos for around like 60 seconds. So that's it. So as you can see, you will click the view, and you will see the videos for that one for 60 seconds and you will receive equivalent earnings. Next is the slideshow. So the slideshow, when you click view, then if you click the view, then you will receive 0.001 cents. Then again, content, then captcha. So for now, we don't have a captcha. Then we will go to nightfall news. So in the nightfall news, you will view the show, and you will receive earnings again. So refer. So we will go to engage. Then you will just click that link, and then you will watch the tutorial, and then you will click the start earnings. So if you are in that button, then you will click start earnings and you will receive like points or earns. Then after that is push clicks. So in the push clicks, you will just click that link, and then you will receive equivalent earnings. So after the push links is okay, that's it. Then go back, and then you will have that search. So in the search, you will just search what you want, and then you will receive the earnings for 0.001. So next is videos. So in the videos, you will watch all the videos and you will earn 0.001 cents. So it's up to you. If you will watch that all, then you will earn more. So after that, we will go back, and then we will have then the task. So in the task, there is task. You will click task, and then you will see all the task there. Like you will just view, like in the, they have different tasks there that you will earn. View that, like the Instagram, YouTube, TikTok, and many more. And then referrals there is also. So there is equivalent, every views equivalent to earnings. Like example for this Facebook also, many more. So you will there is many choices that you will have, and then you will just earn equivalent for every views, and you will do the task also. And then after you will do the task, you will just screenshot it, and then you will submit. So I will give you details also for that one. So now we will try this YouTube. So we will just click the view. So after that, you will have to click the I'm not a robot. So when you are in I'm not a robot, you will just click the start task after you check the I'm not a robot. Okay, so that's it. And then after that is you will go directly to the task, and then after that you will click the link, and then it will go directly to the YouTube. So you will watch like how many minutes, like 1 minute. Then you will, if you want, you will like and subscribe. So what they are, it depends on the instruction of the advertiser, what they are instructed there, and you will follow that one so that you will earn the equivalent what they are posted. So that's it. Then I'll screenshot, and then after that I'll go back to the task. Then after going to the task is I will browse the image, because that is my proof, it's image proof. Then I will go to my files, and then I will select the screenshot that I made, and then go open, and then after that submit for approval. So you will wait if they approve or rejected your submission. So, as you can see, after you submit for approval, it will show your submission. So, in my submission, see, for a while. Okay, my submission. So, alt status type. So, as you can see, pending approval. So, I will wait for that. So, the waiting approval is just like 4 days. So, you will wait. If they did not approve, then you will have to dispute. So, as you can see, I have approved. So, that's already done for my task. And then, see that in the task also, in the right side, there is submission. So, as you can see earlier, so that is all my submission, all types of my submission. So, some, I have also one rejected there, but I disputed it, and the advertiser didn't reply, so it's okay. What to do? So, dispute. So, dispute, you can see all the dispute. When you submit dispute, you will see here in the dispute button. So, sign up. So, sign up is same in the task. So, you will just select what you want to sign up. And then, you will send also proof of image or image proof to like so that they will approve your sign up. So there are many website that you want to sign up, and equivalent there is 0.155, 0.031, like that. So there is an equivalent earnings every sign up. So refer, so sa refer there is Timebucks. So you will just share your referral link to in your WhatsApp, in your Facebook, or in your Twitter account, and then if someone will click that one and then sign up, then you will receive commission for the referrals. Then next is AliExpress. So AliExpress is just like a shop. Then if you want to buy, you have percentage. Then TikTok, you will have the campaign. So I did not detailed it because I didn't do it. So links, so these are the links. Then every equivalent links for the US 0.006, and for the other country is 0.003 and 0.001. So that's it. Then uploads, so there are uploads, and for now they don't have. So next is premium. So it's a premium is just like your status of your registration. So if you want to go to premium, then you have the additional percentage. So sweepstakes, there is, this is my entries. Okay, so first prize is they won $250,000, second prize $50, and then third prize is $30, fourth prize to 10th is $10, and then 11 to 13th is $5. So I have 320 entries for this week. So they will go back to zero every week because after Thursday, because in the Thursday they will send you your payment. So next is the advertise. So in the advertise, sign up. So in this advertise, you need to pay. Yeah, if you want to advertise your sign ups, your task, your clicks, and your TikToks, you need to pay. So here, create, and then my campaign, and then review, and then dispute. So in the create, you will create, you will put your referral link, and then you will choose the country, and then you will choose the target, any gender. So age, either 18 to like 50 years old, etc. So next is the review. my campaign. So in my campaign, in they sign up. So I have like, you will see all my campaigns here in my sign up, and then that's it. So for now, I don't have balance, so it states low advertising balance. So this is all my campaigns, and it will go back, it will resume if you will pay again. So you will, in the time box, you will earn, and you need to pay also for your advertisement. And then next is review. So before you approve the submission of every users, you need to review. For now, I already reviews all the approval and the of the submission of the users. Dispute. So dispute, you will see all the dispute when the user, when the user dispute your approval or rejection, then you will see here. So next is the task. So these are the tasks. Then you will just select the country, same as the sign up. And in the task, you will have the, in the Facebook, in the YouTube, in the TikTok, Twitter, etc. So these are my campaigns, and then I advertise my like my referrals, my Facebook, my TikTok, and then my YouTube. So here, after that, you will go, so you will click the pending campaigns, running campaigns, post and finish campaigns. So you will just choose there, and then clicks, review. So you will review as the same in the sign up, you will review first the submission of every users. So for now, I don't have, because I already review all. Then next is the dispute also. In the dispute, so I have one dispute here. I still not settle it. Later, maybe later I will settle it. So approve, reject, and send to time back. So it depends on you, on how you will answer the dispute, and you will check the review also. So clicks, so clicks, I have one clicks, and it's just like a referrals, and every click worth like a 0.001. so next is okay. So create clicks, so it depends on you, on what sites that you want user will click on your sites. So TikTok, so in the TikTok, I didn't I didn't try this for once, so maybe later. So fans, this is my fans. So now I just only have 0.003, and they have their daily limit, like you will put one for $1. So these are my previous transaction. So I paid like 5 times already. And then next is ad funds. So if I don't have funds already, then I will just add, click the ad funds, and then payment type. So the payment type is in the credit card, Bitcoin, and airtime. So in the credit card, the minimum is $20, and then in the Bitcoin, the minimum is $5. So in the airtime also, the minimum for the airtime is same in the credit card, which is the $20. So, and then after that, you will click add funds. So they will just pending it, then after how many minutes, then they will receive that the your ad funds will be approved. Go to ladder. So in the ladder, users ladder. So these are the users ladders, which are the top 50 earners that they have. So see, they have, they receive equivalent money, so they are lucky. So in the these are the top user ladders. So referral ladder. So referral is, you have, like, if you have many referrals, then you will have the potential bonus, you will receive potential bonus. So these are the top referral louder than recent completion. So these are the users in the region which are completed their task. Yeah. Then after that is payments. So in the payments, you will see if you already like the minimum for the payments is like $10. So if you reach $10, then you will receive payment. So the payment is every Thursday. Yeah, every Thursday. So next is support. So in the support, if you need some help, if you have problem in the Timebucks, then you will just click support, and there is stated what is your support message related to. Then you will click please select, because then after that, chat room. So in the chat room, you can ask also if your problems about in the Timebucks. So there are admins there that they will answer all your question aside from the support button. So that's it. So for a while, and we will see all the users who are in the chat room. So I experience also here, I all send message in the chat room also. So this one, so as you can see, if you can see below that, so that is the admin. So in the green one, that is all the users. So that's it. So they have their questions, they have their what we call that one, answers also for the other questions of other users. So that's it. So next is we will go back, and then we will go to my completions. So for me, I will just check all my completions. So this is, so you can see that all your approved completed tasks, like this one, service daily pool. So I approve, then I get 0.005. So these are all my task completed task. So that's it. If you already also completed all the tasks, then you will, if you want to see the history of all the completed tasks, then you will go to my completion. Okay, so this I have many completion, because I think almost a month I did this Timebucks. Okay, we will go back. So we will go back now, and then we will go to my bonuses. So my bonuses is, I still don't have, I think I only have $1 and $0.100. So these are my bonuses. I will have many bonuses if I will have many referrals. So my referral complexion, so I still don't have referrals, since no one still sign up Timebucks with my referral link. Okay, so we will go back, and then we will go to referral earnings. So my referral earnings, okay, that's it. So my referral earnings is that one. So I just only have one, and still no commission. Okay, maybe my referrals did not do the task of the in the Timebucks. So that's also one reason. Okay, so that's it. So I will not detailed all settings, logout terms, use, and privacy policy. So you just always check that one, and then we will go back to the dashboard. Okay, so that's all the features of the Timebucks. So you will earn, you have many choices. and earnings from this Timebucks. And if you want to advertise, then you need to pay. So it's not free. Yeah, frankly speaking, it's not free for the advertisement, because the users will get some earnings also when you advertise. So that's it. I hope you enjoy watching my video today, and you will learn how Timebucks is good for you and how the uses of the Timebucks. So as you can see, I have my unpaid earnings 0.8478 USD, unpaid bonus 1.100 USD, and my wallet is 1.948 USD. So I have a total today's earnings 0.005. So you will just if you want to see your earnings, then you will scroll down in the bottom in your dashboard. So okay, so I hope you get some, or you learn from my tutorial today. So Timebucks is 100% legit, and if you want to check in the internet, then you will go there and you will check if it's legit. So we will go back to payments. So as you can see, you will have like they said, every Thursday they will pay if you reach $10 and above, and then in Friday again they will have a new sweepstakes entries. So in the sweepstakes entries, it's free. So that's it. So no need to worry, because Timebucks is 100% legit, and you can assure that they will pay you. So many users have proved that one, that it's good. That's it. And please, everyone, or to my subscribers, don't forget to like and share, and of course subscribe my YouTube channel, CherylYT channel, and then click the notification bell for you to update some important videos which I uploaded for the next in the future. That's it. Thank you.